So the right one, the left one, and then the top one. Apparently. I even missed it. I'll come back to that later. That's 6 of the 8 down. Oh, presumably 8. These are seeming to say that, like, the bosses of the area will combine into a super boss. So I'm thinking once these are done, I'm gonna have to go back to those areas and fight, like, a major super boss for the area. And then those will amalgamate into a final boss kind of thing. Yo, this is cool. Now I'm really glad they made Death's Door, because this is very, very exploration. This is very exploration. That is my review of this game. It's very nice exploration. Mechanics, that's not gonna be fun at all. Thank you. Yeah, fire arrow stuff is nothing new. That is cool. I know many, many people that would be freaked out by this. Okay, we're fighting Rayquaza, apparently. Guessing I have to hit his tail. Easier said than done. Not sure if I'm hitting it or not. Oh, right. Okay, so there's more than just those bosses. There's three bosses up here. Fist me, bro. Derp. Oh, it definitely has hidden content. Anyway, back in a few. And I'm back. Let's see what all the bosses are about first. That's cool as fuck. I'm back. back in this area. Huh. Okay, no lighting the trees on fire. It's a Yeti.
That is an angry Yeti.
That's a very angry Yeti. Well, it's called Titan Souls. I'm a dude with an arrow. It goes around killing big things. Then there was an elder dude who said, you know, oh, you're just another one of these, implying I'm not the first. But that I'm much less encumbered than the other one, so I'm assuming the other one was a full-out adventurer. And whatever price I paid to get the arrow on my back... So I'm guessing this is a very specific arrow to take to do this task. Whatever that can mean. So yeah, lore-wise, I don't really know much. Although, after killing that guy, now everything has been translated, so I'm guessing... Oh, I say that, but this guy isn't translated, so... Maybe I'm talking out my arse. Maybe I have to nail him after the third spin? Shoot him in the ass or something? Like, what the hell? What's up here? Well, this is definitely showing me opening something. I'm guessing after all the boss souls are defeated. So come back here, I guess. Yeah, that's the only opportunity I have to hit him, so... guess I'll just get right up in there and hope I can hit him. Was even red and everything, and I shot him in the ass, and it didn't do anything. Maybe I missed. Once again, another game denigrates itself into booty shooty. Roller squish in this case. Shit. RNG Jesus is not on my side today. Okay, I did have to shoot him in the ass, I just missed. Just touch that, you're dead. Okay. Figuring out how to kill that damn Rayquaza. The entrance is still open? Yeah, okay. It certainly seems that way. That's kind of how I'm thinking the story plays out too. Best version of that trope still, Afro Samurai. Need to watch that again. So good. Like, the purple on the tail is very significant, but I can't seem to hit it, so... I don't know. I just noticed by force pulling myself. I'm actually moving where these islands are. Could have no significance, but you notice some of the star imprint or the crack or whatever it is bright and some of them are dark? Could be significant. Could just be a design thing, too. Because they can't shoot the things on the wall. Or at least it doesn't seem like it. Noticing that purple lightning. And I just fried myself. Gotta have a smoker to think about this one. Back in a few. And I'm back. Just had to shoot his tail. I guess all the other times I just missed.